Welcome to another episode of GBB Ministry Health Nugget. In this season, we'll be looking at foods that lower your cholesterol. Changing what foods you eat can lower your cholesterol and improve the armada of fats floating through your bloodstream. Today, we'll be looking at legumes and beans. Legumes like chickpeas and lentils are a great source of soluble fiber and a plant-based protein. Eating legumes and beans instead of meat can help lower your bad LDL cholesterol. Here's a tip on today's episode. Choose canned legumes for a quick and easy option. Rinse and drain the salty brine before using them. Use them in salads, sauces, casseroles, and when making legume-based dips like hummus.